Phoenix Home Care and Hospice. I choose Phoenix.
Hello, and welcome to this edition of Why It Matters. Why It Matters is a little video program that we put together here at Phoenix Home Care and Hospice to help us learn about things that can help us celebrate the moments life gives us. So we reach out into our community and we find all the great people that are out there doing things that help make moments matter. And one of them is with me today, and it's Lisa McIntire. And Lisa is the executive director of the Pregnancy Care Center, which you call PCC, right?
We call it PCC.
So tell me, Lisa, what is PCC?
So PCC serves people who are facing unplanned pregnancy. So we used to call it crisis pregnancy.
Okay.
We now say unplanned, but if you've ever been pregnant and didn't want to be, you understand that that very much feels like a crisis.
Feels like a crisis.
Absolutely.
And you very much need help. You need guidance. You need somebody who understands.
Yes.
So you serve all women and men, right?
We serve women and men. We serve any ages. We serve any economic classes.
Wow.
It doesn't matter. We serve anyone who's in that situation.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
That needs that extra help.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm assuming you have programs, services, things people can call and say, hey, I need help. What kind of programs are
there? We do. So we usually start with the pregnancy test and ultrasound, of course. That would be the place to start. And then we have one-on-one coaching, which is so important, especially in the beginning and maybe at the end when they're getting close to delivery. So we have coaches for men and women. We also offer over 100 classes. So many of them are offered in the center in person, and now we have a Zoom option like everyone has.
Right.
But we also have lots of online courses that speak to certain things. So maybe it's budgeting, maybe it's single parenting, whatever it may be. And those, I kind of tell people, it's kind of like accessing Netflix.
Sure.
You can just log
when
on
you're
and
ready
watch
to
it.
Learn.
That's right. That's right. At your pace and your timing.
Based
absolutely.
On the topic that you are
that
truly
you're most
interested
in
and really need the help in.
Absolutely.
Okay, wonderful.
Yeah.
So where is PCC located?
So PCC is on Primrose. I tell the men were between Cox South and Lowe's, and I tell the women were between Cox South and Target.
Oh, so everybody
so
knows.
We're right
yeah.
there on Primrose across from Immaculate Conception Church.
Okay, that's mm-hmm. wonderful. So I turn to you when I don't know what to do.
That's right. So we have a text or a call or a web option for clients who are in that situation. Everything we do obviously is confidential.
Sure.
It's free to our clients. It's not free to provide, as you know, but it's offered at no charge to our clients. So
that no charge all makes my brain go, ooh, there's usually fundraising involved.
Or yes.
How are you funded?
Yes, so I'm proud to say we are more than 90% funded by the Springfield and surrounding area
wow.
communities. So that's individuals, families, churches, businesses. So Springfield really is the reason that we're here and that we continue to serve thousands of clients. It is amazing. I mean, the support that we receive just warms my heart, and every week when I look at my reports, it practically brings me to tears because people are just so generous. You know, many of us have a personal connection to this mission. Either we were unplanned pregnancies ourselves, we went through it,
sure.
we had a family member who went through it, and we know how valuable bringing that baby into the world in a situation that's more healthy and
positive,
secure and positive.
Prepared.
And
yeah.
Right, right. And strengthening families strengthens Springfield.
Definitely.
So we're, you know,
what a great
we're
mission.
Interested in making our community
right.
healthier and stronger.
And even though maybe the pregnancy was unplanned, it doesn't mean that the delivery has to be unprepared.
That's
or
right.
that the raising the child doesn't have to be unprepared.
That's right. And that's what our classes, you know, focus on is we want them to be strong, confident parents and prepared in, excuse me, in practical ways and
sure.
and also to develop their own character and to reach
yeah.
their own goals. So it's really beautiful to see where they end up from where they,
where
started.
They started.
Absolutely.
Wonderful.
It's all very right. rewarding.
Beautiful mission, beautiful organization. So if I want to help, if I want to see what's coming up in the future,
mm-hmm.
if I want to learn more, and probably my favorite when I visited it was those testimonials.
Yes, so So you'll hear from our clients, excuse me, you'll hear from our clients a lot on our website. So it's 417pcc.org. Okay.
417pcc.org. Yep. I look on that and I click on the different links to find out what's going
on. Absolutely. You'll find everything you want to know, and they can contact us if they'd like to take a tour and get even more information.
Lisa, yes. Thank you so much for joining me.
Thanks for having me, Terri.
And thank you for joining us for Why It Matters. We'll see you next time.
Phoenix Home Care and Hospice. I choose Phoenix.